There's a coup going on, there's no question about it. Mr. Barber is a member of it, and I hope no members of council are involved.